Coming up next, there is the 400 meters individual medley for men. Only three heats in this event.
Take your marks.
In this first heat, we have Estonia Silva Hein in lane two. Then Arvi Hjam from the Faroe Islands in lane three. Then Vladimir Syarhaev from Belarus with the best entry time, 4:14, his personal best. Christophe Brum from France in lane five, then Thomas Tsiopanis from Cyprus and Greece's Apostolos Papastamos in lane seven. That is the lineup. And it's France's Christophe Brum, the early leader in this heat. He has an entry time of 4:19. That means 5 seconds slower than Syarhaev, who already takes the lead over this second 50 meters of the 100 meter butterfly leg. As this is a 400 meter event, we will not have semi-finals, so the eight fastest swimmers will qualify for the final that will be swum tonight in this evening session. Syarhaev still in the lead, and in lane seven, Apostolos Papastamos now just edging him out. But of course, these swimmers will be far from the target time that is needed to qualify. 2 years ago, it was 4:09.1. The slowest qualifier. And 2 years ago, this event was won yet again by a Hungarian. Because the Hungarians somehow have always had great success over 400 meter individual medley, back to the 1970s, the days of András Hargitay, Zoltán Verasztó, both of them Olympic medalist, world championship medalist, and also Csaba Sós, who serves currently as the head coach of the Hungarian national team. He was once a European Championship bronze medalist, and these three trained together under the great Tamás Széchy, who laid the basement of great Hungarian successes over the individual medley events. Then they were followed by Tamás Darnay, four-time Olympic champion, and Attila Tene, another Olympic champion, coached by Mr. Széchy. And then it was the turn of László Cseh, who is still active and who has won his first international medal exactly 15 years ago, back in 2002, a bronze medal at the Riza European Short Course Swimming Championships over 400 meters individual medley. He went later on to win Olympic medals, two world championship titles, and several European titles as well. And he was followed by, Cseh was followed by David Verasztó, European champion, two-time world championship silver medalist. And he is the defending champion, Verasztó. But this time around, he will not be here in Copenhagen. However, we still have four other Hungarians competing for a spot in the final. This first heat is won by Apostolos Papastamos from Greece. And we have a tie in second position with Belarus's Vladimir Syarhaev and Arvi Hjam from the Faroe Islands, exactly swimming the same time. just under 4 minutes and 20 seconds. So Apostolos Papastamos was the winner of the first heat, and we have 20 swimmers to come, the two best heats, the first of the seeded heats. No, that is not the start list. That's the start list for the first heat. We are moving to the second one. Let's hope that Papastamos does not have to swim it once again.